Our top story tonight at 6, taxi cab drivers from Salinas and throughout the Monterey Peninsula drove to Monterey this morning, but they weren't taking fares with them. Action News reporter Tom Miller is live with more on why the drivers are striking.
Well, the cab drivers are saying that their competition, the Monterey-Salinas Transit, is going to purposely create rules and guidelines aimed at sort of messing up their business if they are assigned as the new cab industry's overseer. However, MST is saying that's simply not true, and this war of words played out visibly today at a Monterey hotel.
A sea of yellow and white cabs swarmed in front of the Monterey Plaza Hotel today, creating a scene you'd more likely find in New York City. But all the cabs were empty in protest of Monterey-Salinas Transit's potential authority to set rules and regulation. At some points, it turned testy.
But you just made a statement saying that they are not in the business to put us out of business.
But mostly it was people peacefully expressing their dissatisfaction.
We're here today because we're concerned because control of our industry is being transferred to our main competitor, MST. And we don't think that's fair. They're taking over the permit process.
But MST's leaders believe riders will like the perks aimed at making the experience safer.
We do drug testing and background checking and vehicle inspections and that sort of thing for the buses already, and we do that consistently. And this is something that was felt was needed for our local taxi cab industry.
What was interesting, though, about this strike is that it didn't last very long. An hour after it had started, it stopped and people could get cabs again.
However, it's the business in months ahead that drivers are worried about, and what they see as potentially increased permit fees won't help.
We're already very, very hard hit by the recession, and people in town just don't have the money they used to.
For now, the taxis will continue serving the people of Monterey Bay, but if there isn't a resolution quickly, the drivers say more strikes are on the horizon.
And the main issue at stake here is that permit fee, which drivers say will go up by thousands of dollars. However, MST says that if the drivers had been properly paying the fees in all the cities that they operate in, that the actual increase will be very minimal. Back to you.
All right, thanks very much. As for now, cities are still allowed to grant cab permits, but many have stopped doing so in anticipation of the switch. As a result, many drivers are using expired permits, and some have even gotten tickets for it.